M113k or M113, it's the same thing. If you have any clacking sound from the cylinder head, from the top of the cylinder head, like a valve that's making sound, come here close, please. When you open the cover, you see this, the rocker arm, hydraulic lifters inside, the rollers here, and these two beams. If you make it upside down, the aluminum housing, it's married with the cylinder head. You cannot take this aluminum housing and swap it to another cylinder head. It's not gonna work, because they machine it on the cylinder head. But you can save the rocker arms completely, and the bars, this bar and this bar. I'm gonna show you why, how. Then, when you open it, when you rebuild the engine, or when you're changing the camshaft, or for any reason that you're removing this housing here, you have to break the pressure from the lifters. Because if you don't break the pressure of the lifters, and you remove this one, and then you try to install it again, some valves are closed, and some other valves are open. The valves that are open, they are pushing all this device up. So, to don't have too much pressure, too much pushing up, this one you have to open. This is for the intake. On the intake we have two valves per cylinder, and exhaust we have single one. This is for the intake, and this is for the exhaust, with this small hole. The hydraulic lifter inside, this is the safe. When you're when it's inside, don't jump out. When you open it, there is one spring, there is oil inside, and there is one ball here, non-return. It's acting, it's working like a non-return valve. This, you can even open this, and there is one small spring inside. Me, usually I'm not opening, just only I'm washing all this with petrol. Then I'm throwing inside one drop of oil, to don't work without oil. You're closing back again, you put the spring inside in the position. You're closing there. You put the washer inside. This washer looks, this looks up, as it is now, on the rocker arm. And then the valve, the hydraulic lifter is stepping there. So once come the oil pressure from this tiny hole over there, it's gonna come around of this washer from these gaps. And it's gonna adjust the space between the hydraulic lifter and the valve. And this is the number one. Second thing, first you're doing this. You break the pressure so to don't be so hard and to fill up with the fresh oil inside. Usually it's completely black inside. Then, if any of the rocker arms, let's see the exhaust gets more easy. Left and right like this, it's normal, the space. But if you grab it, if you make it steady and make it like that, and has plane, it's there is a problem, because through this pipe it's coming oil pressure, and then it's filling up the space here. If it starts leaking from the side, from left and right, it's not gonna reach on the lifter. On idle, you're gonna have a sound, and you have to make, let us say, 2000 RPMs to make too much oil pressure to stop the sound. The rocker arms and the rollers, they are coming together. You can change it just only by sitting. Actually, you have to be careful, because if you make any mark, you're done. Come from this side and see. But this, by pushing it, it's coming out. If you make one mark on the housing, you have a problem. Right. All right. You observe inside the metal to don't have any wear, to be okay, to don't have any scratches. Same thing here, and same thing on this stainless steel bar, because through this one it's coming the oil inside, it's filling up. Then this is the hole, that's the hole that's passing the oil, and this is how it looks like. This is the rocker arm, my English, all right. The rocker arm and the roller from this side. You can purchase this separate from BMW, from Mercedes. I'm thinking about the engine of the BMW. All right, Mercedes. So the rocker arm you can purchase separate. If there is any issue, if this it's playing, in this case
like a counting seven side here. I scratch it, no, I didn't scratch it. So if this it's playing, let us say like that, how much playing now here, when it's in the position, now this plane, because I didn't insert completely inside, if it's playing like that, there is a problem. You have to replace it. This stainless steel, it's very rare to have a wear. Usually this, you're never changing. But the rocker arm, because aluminium, it's cast aluminium, you have to change it. So, yeah, pretty much that's it. And then, wait, to insert inside, carefully, take the special tool, the hammer, and then you just insert inside without making any lines. Oh, there we are. Come here to see what's passing. Here inside there is a lip to pass the bolt. So this is supposed to be there. Actually, to secure it, don't move these two axles from the rear. Yeah, man. All right, that's it.